You're here to serve as a distraction if we get caught.
So I'm a sidekick?
Essentially, yes.
This is exactly why I moved out on my own. So I could stop being a sidekick to be the big cheese.
Well, you're a good cheese to me.
Really? Cheese pun? Is your humor that corny?
I know, just hand me my dust.
We're heroes. Is it the steel?
No, they're for Super Daryl's secret new toy car grenades. It's secret borrowing.
Shenanigans. We are stealing.
Shh. The sirens will go off if you're too loud.
Oh, please. Like there are sirens here. Oh, wow. There are sirens.
Well, we got what we came for. Let's get out. Who are you?
I am your only way out. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200.
Looks like we're gonna have to run past this witch.
You're gonna have to go through me.
It's okay. I'll go back and get them.
Okay, I'll rendezvous with you at Super Daryl's house.
Quack, quack, quack.
Bang!
Quack. Where did I put that crack coke?
I guess so. I mean, I got some guys chasing me, so... What's that?
Oh, hey! It's my crack coke. Oh, this is my crack Pepsi. So did you bring the stuff?
You see, what happened was I dropped the batteries, but Psychic Man went to go back and get them.
So he should be here soon, right?
Psychic Man?
I've been compromised!
It's fine. I trained him myself, so he'll be fine. Now, let me show you what I was working on. Oh, snap, it's Super Daryl!
Damn it, they found me again!
It's fine, he'll be out for a while. Here, take these clothes, that's your disguise, and go to this address.
Really? Really, Super Daryl? Booty shorts? Are you fucking me?
They're your clothes! Now go!
Fine! Crap!
Hold it right there!
Why do you keep following me?
We need what's inside of you.
Like what?
We need your blood, and we're willing to take it by force if necessary.
Well, that's all nice and dandy, but... Looks like I need to catch a cab. Hey, stop!
Damn it!